Are you ready for test today? No student did not come yet. No, I am waiting for students. You can connect with me online. You have cell phone? No. Okay. So after class, I will take your test, okay? After class now.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Assalam. How are you, Jalil?
I'm fine. And you, sir?
Nice. Good evening. How are you, Asmat?
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Assalam. How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Same here. Asma, did you prepare for your test today? Today's test day?
No, sir.
Some students did not join class on Saturday, so I shifted test on Monday.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready for test or do you need some minutes? Asmat?
Yes, sir.
Are you ready?
No, sir.
Okay, I give you 3 minutes. Let you refresh all things in your mind now. After 3 minutes, I will start your test. Jalil also appeared in test on Saturday, but you have to appear today for test.
Okay.
Thank you very much. God bless you. Push your seat. Shoot. Welcome. Yes. How are you, brother?
Sir, nice. What about you, sir?
Oh, no, I'm also nice. Also, you appeared in test on Saturday, okay? How many marks you got in last test on Saturday?
Sir, me, Ibra.
Did you get marks or will you appear?
No, sir, I have not come to test.
Okay, so you are today's test day and I give you 3 minutes and you can prepare your test. I think 3 students appeared in test on Saturday. So you have to, okay.
Okay,
you,
sir.
I will start your test after 3 minutes. Let you start, refresh all things in your mind now.
Yes, sir.
There are two parts of okay. Test. First of all, question answers. I will ask you about question answers then. Second part of test presentations, okay? I have to start also new briefing after your test. Test is not so long. Yes, Abrar, I have to take start from you.
Yes, sir.
First of all, I ask you first question. You have to tell me that what happened on 28th May in 1998.
May 1998, Pakistan lost 7 atomic bombs in Chari, at Chari.
Again, repeat your answer.
On 28 May in 1998, Pakistan lost 7 atomic bomb experiment There's 7 atomic bombs at Chagi.
Question number 2, I ask you. Now you tell me that what are 2 main types of professions? Don't know? Abraham, question number 3 I ask you.
Hello? Yes, sir.
Yes, I ask you next question. Question number 3. You tell me.
Yes, sir.
How we can develop to Pakistan? I need your suggestions.
Yes, sir. Your question, how we can develop Pakistan?
Yeah, why not?
Sir, we can do, yes, sir. Sir, we can do work more and work, more work. Sir, we can study for Pakistan. We can get virtue for Pakistan. We can speak truth for Pakistan. We can make more dams in Pakistan. We can stop corruption in Pakistan, and we can get education for Pakistan. Yes, sir.
Okay. Question number 4. How you can tell me about suggestions regarding habits? I need your ideas or proposals, suggestions regarding habits. How we can give up to bad habits and how we can adopt to good habits. I need your suggestions.
Hello?
Yes. Yes, Abraham.
Sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You can speak again, sir. Signal problem, sir.
Okay.
Hello.
Yes, yes, Abraham.
Sir, repeat your question, sir. Some signal problems, sir.
I need your suggestions regarding habits, how we can give up to all bad habits and how we can drop good habits.
Yes, sir. Sir, we can teach teachings of Islam. Sir, we can act on the teachings of Islam. We can recite Quran, what is a good habit and what is a bad habit, and we can also recite Quran and Sira of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, and then we can get all, then we can adopt good habits and get up, sir, deny from bad habits. Yes, sir.
I ask you last question. You have to tell me about it. I want to know about background of Pakistan. Can you explain it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let us start now.
Hello?
Yes, yes.
Sir, repeat your question, sir. Repeat your question, signal problem.
I asked you that you have to tell me about background of Pakistan.
Sir, background of Pakistan. In 1857, British rulers came in Pakistan and captured the whole subcontinent in Pakistan. At that time, Sir, Muslim ruled many years in subcontinent, and Muslim was a strong power. Then last ruler of Pakistan, Bahadur Shah Zafar, Sir, was very loser, and they can get away from Burma, and British rulers came in subcontinent, they can capture all the subcontinent, and Muslims rulers and Muslim peoples hated from British peoples and also hated from his language, and then Muslim peoples get learn English language and they can get good job, and the Muslim peoples hated from English language, and that time Sir Syed Ahmad Khan told to Muslim people that you can hate it from British people and but you cannot hate it from his language, and that time he made Ali Garh College and University, and Muslim can get good education, and then all Muslim League made, and on 23rd March 1914 Pakistan Resolution passed, and then 1947 14 August, Pakistan made, sir.
Okay. First phase completed now. Second phase is presentation. I have to ask a question from other students, then I will come back to you. In the meantime, you can refresh all things in your mind now. Yes, sir. Ashfaq, are you available? Ashfaq? I think Ashfaq is not available here. Hamza, you have also completed your test?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You got 38 marks out of 50, yes? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Right. Okay. So, okay. Abhilji also appeared in the test on Saturday. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, right. And, okay. Abrar?
Yes, sir.
That you have to start presentation, then I have to start new topic, new briefing today. You have to start your presentation just for 3 minutes on professions. Let you start now.
Yes, sir. Profession, definition of profession. If we get and earn money in that is called profession. There are many types of kind of professions. Like government job and private job, and government job there is stenotypist, stenographer, LDC, UDC, peon, and others. And in a private sector, we can get money day by day, and business, import, export, and other things. Profession is very important for us because nobody can. Without profession, everybody do profession. If somebody have not profession, they cannot achieve his goal. It is very important for us because we can get virtues by professions. We can get, we can live, enjoy our lives. We can get, earn money. Sir, we can fulfill our dreams, desires, and problems. If somebody have not profession, they can feel lack of confidence, they have not self-confidence, they can face many problems. And the benefits are, there is very much benefit if somebody have profession, because they can get success, they can fulfill our dreams, desires, they can get virtues, they can enjoy our life, they can spend good life, sir. My suggestion is that if we have not profession, sir, we can get profession, we can get work, we can get knowledge. Like if we become to a stenographer, we can get stenographer course, we can do stenographer course and typing. We have good profession, we select a good profession. And my point of view, sir, if first of all, sir, we act on the teachings of Islam, then we can decide what is a good profession and bad. Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, 3 minutes completion now. You got Abrar, you got 33 marks out of 50, okay?
Yes, sir.
How many marks you got in last test?
The last test I not give you, sir.
Oh, you will. You did not be a last test. Okay, I will inform about this to admin. Anyways, 33 marks you got out of, yes, Hamza got 38 marks. And Jaleel, how many marks you got in last test on Saturday?
27.
27 marks. Okay, right.
Who is the first?
Everybody passed the test. This mean, yes, Hamza got first position, in other words. Okay. Hamza, well done. Keep it up, okay? Hamza?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Anyways, now I have to start new briefing today. And briefing on hobbies today. Hobbies. Everybody has hobby. Number 4 briefing, hobbies. Main points. First of all, definition. Number 2, importance. Number 3, types or kinds. Number 4, problems. Number 5, benefits. Number 6, suggestions. Number 7, point of view. Let us start my briefing on hobbies. Everybody have to note these main points. Then you have to listen my briefing carefully. First of all, definition. Second point, importance. Third, types or kinds. Fourth, problems. Fifth, benefits. Sixth, suggestions. 7, point of view. According to main points, everybody can speak well, but just by practice, practice is obligatory. Note everybody?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Let us start. Briefing on hobbies. What are hobbies? How you can define two hobbies? Hobbies means if somebody spends his time for enjoyment purpose daily in spare time, so it is called hobby. Hobbies means if people have to spend their time just there according to their own interest in spare time on daily basis, so it is called hobby. Hobby means if somebody devotes his time just for own interest in spare time on daily basis. So it is called hobby. It means basic interest is obligatory. Interest should be up to 100% in any activity in spare time, just for enjoyment purpose. So it is called hobby. Simple definition of hobby now. Second, importance. Why hobbies are important for us? Hobbies are very important for us. People are busy in their lives like machine. People look busy all times to earn money. Nobody has time. People are working like machine. People are working as a machine. Mostly people are busy in their practical lives. Nobody has personal time. Most people don't devote their time for their health. Many people do many jobs for earning purpose, for money purpose. So in this situation, the importance of hobbies increases too much. Nobody can deny the importance of hobbies. Hobbies have great importance in our lives. For our health, hobbies are very important. For our fitness, hobbies are very important. Hobbies are part of our lives. Most people also take part in hobbies. Mostly people adopted many hobbies. Those people are conscious about importance of hobbies. Hobbies play a major role in our lives. Hobbies are part of our lives. Everybody in the world has hobby. Nobody can deny the importance of hobbies. Hobbies play a major role in our lives. Hobbies have great importance in our lives. Hobbies are part of our lives. If somebody says, I have not hobby, it means person is mad or abnormal. Everyone has hobby in the world. Everybody has hobby in the world. Nobody is without hobby except mad person. Mad person. Types of kinds of hobbies. There are two main types of hobbies: indoor hobbies and outdoor hobbies. We can divide two hobbies in two main types: indoor hobbies and outdoor hobbies. There are two main types of hobbies: indoor hobbies and outdoor hobbies. What are indoor hobbies? If people have to adopt hobbies at home, so it is called indoor hobbies. If we take part in any activity according to our interest in spare time at home, so it is called indoor hobby. What are indoor hobbies? Like cooking, like watching the movies, like play Ludo, like play carom, like play chess, like play cards. people have to adopt many activities at home as indoor hobbies, like chess, play to chess, play to cards, play to carom, play to ludo. People have pets at home as a hobby. Pets like cats, dogs, birds, etc. Many people have to adopt gardening as a hobby. People have many plants. People have to grow many vegetables and fruits in the garden. It is also an indoor hobby. Gardening. Gardening, also indoor hobby. Cooking is also indoor hobby. People have to read the newspaper. It is also indoor hobby. People study at home. It is also indoor hobby. Study. People have to play badminton at home. It is also indoor hobby. People have to play table tennis at home. It is also called indoor hobby. Okay. So there are many indoor hobbies. People have to adopt at home as an indoor hobby. So people have to be busy in backbiting at home. People are it is also hobby, backbiting, free of cost, backbiting. I say it is national hobby now. Backbiting. Just I say as a joke, national hobby. It is a major sin, but people are busy. Backbiting at home. Okay, now I have to tell you about outdoor hobbies. What are outdoor hobbies? Like hoteling. Like picnic. Like people have to play different games as a hobby, like cricket, hockey, football, golf, tennis, polo, etc. People have to go for hunting as a hobby. People have to go in forest and jungles as an outdoor hobby. People have to take part in car racing as a hobby, as an outdoor hobby. People have to take part in gambling as a hobby. It is major sin according to teachings of Islam. Gambling. People have to take part in different games outside the home. So these are all called outdoor hobbies. Hoteling. hotling. He also outdoor hobby. People have to go for boating as an outdoor hobby. People have to go for fishing as an outdoor hobby. People have to go for hunting as an outdoor hobby. Hunting. Hunting. People have to go in the forest or jungles for hunting. So there are many outdoor hobbies, as I told you before, like indoor hobbies. There are many types of outdoor hobbies and indoor hobbies. Now, what problems people have to face regarding hobbies? First of all, people don't plan their hobbies. People have to kill their time, much time in their hobbies. People have to spend too much time for their hobbies. It is a major problem. People have to kill their time. Most people have to adopt dangerous hobbies. Dangerous hobbies. People have to adopt dangerous hobbies like hunting, like adventures. People have to adopt adventures as a hobby. Very risky hobbies. People have to go in mountains as adventure. People have to adopt risky hobbies. Mostly people are busy on internet, Facebook and social media as a hobby. In this way, people have to kill their time, and people and their health are also disturbed. Physically and mentally, people have to make and victim of many severe diseases, very dangerous. On the other hand, most people are look busy in gambling as a hobby. People have to take part in car racing and gambling as a hobby, and in other way, people have to take part in gambling. Mostly people are busy in gambling as a hobby. Especially I talk about underdeveloped country like Pakistan. I have to talk about underdeveloped countries like Pakistan. So, you know that many problems have to take place. If people have to adopt risky hobby, dangerous hobbies, people have to take part in gambling, people have to kill their time. People don't plan their lives. People are not planning, people don't make plan their lives regarding hobbies. Then many quarrels and disputes take place. As a result of gambling, loser does not accept his defeat. Then killings take place, murders take place. Gambling is major sin. According to the religion of Islam, defeat. defeat. Loser, any loser does not accept his defeat. As a result, feudal and disputes take place and most people die, or most people kill as a result if they have to take part in gambling. So the main reason that according to teaching of Islam, gambling is unfair and is a major sin. Major sin. Benefits. What are benefits of hobbies? If people have to take part in different hobbies, I don't care about unfair or fair hobbies. But people have to enjoy their time, first of all. I don't deny people have to enjoy their time now. People feel happiness. I don't deny. If we have to adopt constructive hobbies, especially if we have to take part in sports, so we can maintain our health physically and mentally, we look fit. We can maintain our health if we have to take part in sports as a hobby.